We begin with our Indian music students and dance on our stage. Please turn your attention to your right, but not your chairs. Because if you turn your chair, there's going to be a great noise when you turn your chair back. So just turn your body to the right and enjoy the pieces that will be announced here. So that's kind of confusing, but here are the titles to your left. Here are the musicians to your right.
Namaskar, Mandi. Good evening to everyone. We are starting with the Varnam and the Rag Hamsal Vidya. Especially Varnams are scholarly compositions, and even the high level performers used to do the first piece as Varnam to settle themselves in the concert. Now let us start.
Traditionally, for any event, we used to play Lord Ganesha first to achieve the game.
as the word Dhimati in the third psalm comes every now and then, you will also listen first and then try to sing along here.
Thank you. opportunity. Dathilana is generally the last item performed in a Bharatanatyam recital or in any classical dance of India. Today, as the Indian music ensemble ends their program, we finish it with Dathilana. Sankyo, Sharon, and Sanam.